just the picture. We are controlling transmission.
You can see it's panting.
We also work the abdominals.
Okay. There's an army of camera-toting rats. Their movements.
Won't you join me?
Yes, join Audrey Hepburn as you've never seen her before, kicking over the traces and bringing to life Truman Capote's Breakfast at Tiffany's.
Welcome. The year 2002. We have entered the Hipple-Casey zone. We're going to take a look at the lives of these two young, spunky individuals. Just see what the heck they've been up to. Who knows? It could be very interesting.
Richmond.
Now, we take you back to Claudia's beloved childhood. We beloved it, but I don't know if she beloved it as much as we did. Here you go.
Mom's coming home soon.
Mom's coming home soon, and I'm the only one that cares.
Hey, Claudia, want to go play fugitive?
No, Chris, I have to work.
Oh, look, this is fine.
Now we take you back to Hipple's childhood in Beantown and in Jersey. I think he's exit 47 or something like that. Damn, I stubbed my toe.
Ice, take you away. Come on, Steve, make it work. You want to make the Olympics? All right, now do the triple sow cow. You Lutz, you want to be the first mullet head to make the Olympics? This is your chance. Stop, stop, stop. It's all over. You might as well be a hockey player. It's the only way you're going to make the Olympics. Roger Craig made it. That's the only chance you've got.
At the end of the 70s, American amateur hockey was suffering the same malaise as the nation itself. In the 20 years since winning the gold medal at the 1960 Olympics, American teams had become increasingly unable to compete with the dominant Europeans, especially the Soviet Union, whose players were amateurs in name only.
The Americans were always amateurs, college kids, some of them, or recent graduates who still played the game, but certainly not at the Russian level. There was no way that they could be competitive.
And the feeling going into 1980 was they really haven't got much of a chance, even though it's here in Lake Placid.
The goal was to avoid being embarrassed at home.
Welcome to Claudia's Closet. It is such a great day because as you're getting ready to stock up for your summer wardrobe, we have some great items. And I guess we should mention here today, girls, the reason we're here is because Claudia's getting married and Steve is moving in. And of course, you know, limited closet space. I mean, she's really being a trooper.
She needs to get rid of this stuff. I mean, she needs to make room.
Does. So our first item, let's get right to it so they can order right away. Mm-hmm. For the spring, of course, we know Claudia has all those big black bags. She will not be giving those away. But, some of the smaller ones, this one is ideal. It's the perfect bag for over the shoulder, as you see here.
And
if you order now, you get these free kitty tissues with it. So in case they want to order, let's give the phone number.
312-654-8775.
And of course, there's limited quantities on any of this. So
call now.
Call right away.
Exactly. They're going like hotcakes.
So, feel this texture.
Isn't this great? Oh, wonderful. This is the original Bad Kitty purse.
This one right here. It is.
Exactly.
And, you know,
hello and welcome to today's special version of Jeopardy! I'm your host, Alex Trebek. Let's play Jeopardy! Today's categories are food and spirits, ancient history, style and fashion, and the periodic table of elements.
Alex, I'd like food and spirits for 100, please.
And the answer is short.
How does Claudia like her drinks and her men?
That's correct. Steve is quite a short fellow too, isn't he?
Food and spirits, Alex, for 1,000!
The answer is the Red Lion.
What's a great place to see a ghost?
Oh, I'm sorry, that's incorrect.
Where did Steve proposed to Claudia?
That's correct.
Today I have a very special guest. She lives in the city in a rent-controlled junior four with a terrace and a doormat.
Right? Yeah. Well, girls, you know, this item has been up for quite a few weeks, and it's just, there's a lack of response. I don't understand why.
No calls,
I mean,
not one call.
Nobody wants this.
100% polyester, for goodness sake.
That's the problem. It's not.
I'm sure it's not very breathable, but
it's oversized.
I can't understand why.
I don't know.
Let's just wait a little while longer on the show and see if anybody happens to call in to purchase this wonderful jersey.
Turn around. Let the viewers see the front.
Let's look at the
front. New Jersey,
we can get any state you want on here. We don't have to keep it as New Jersey.
And you know, I've been seeing all the trends at Barney's are all these, you know, fun athletic type of shirts. Hundreds and hundreds of dollars. I mean, we are selling this for $9.99.
It's one time only bargain.
Remember, 654-8775. Call right away. Okay, we'll come back to that in case there is a caller on that. Now, you know,
Alex, style and fashion for $200.
And the answer is the package.
What was the most notable part of Steve's Halloween costume?
That's correct. That was certainly an unforgettable sight, huh?
I'll take style and fashion for $100, Alex.
And the answer is taking the bus to work.
What is Claudia's worst nightmare?
That's correct.
Alex, I want ancient history for 100.
And the answer is a place where Claudia was detained at the age of 19.
What is a paddy wagon?
That's correct.
I will take style and fashion for $1,000.
And the answer is a video daily double.
What is a mullet?
That's correct.
I think we could, I mean, we have to go right to these shoes,
oh,
don't
this
you
is,
think?
This is it. This is what the show's
every
all about
girl
right here.
Exactly. Has to have
right.
a pair
Love
of
beach
pink
fabulous.
Wooden high heel shoes to go to the beach. I mean, it's so practical. And unfortunately, you may have missed the show earlier where actually we sold out of those wonderful 5-inch stiletto candies.
Oh, exactly.
Everybody needs to go to the beach. But, you know, who knows? Maybe our Japanese distributor will be able to get those back in by next month or so.
By next month, exactly.
Right.
But order these now, though. These are limited
quantity.
You know,
quantity, if you order
really.
Right away for these beach shoes, we'll throw in the 3 Bad Kitty hangers. Now, these are perfect for any closet, especially for your nice items
yeah.
that you don't want to just live in a wire hanger.
And you'll notice we have a lot of leopard skin stuff. This is all real leopard skin. It's
this is
very
it.
Soft and smooth, and pretty much anything you get out of Claudia's closet is real leopard.
Exactly.
Alex, periodic table count of elements.
The answer is a grayish-white metallic chemical element used in alloys.
What is manganese?
That's correct. Quite a prodigy there. Not too many people know that.
Velvet, I love that.
Velvet,
gorgeous.
Look at Trent. And you know, it does look great with this boa.
Yes, it
know.
Does.
And we should talk about the boa.
Can we talk about the boa?
You know what?
Talk about
let's take a call.
Okay,
should we take a call?
Yeah, that's a good
let's
idea.
Take a call.
Let's
caller?
Take a call.
Caller?
Hi, this is Laura, and I'm calling from Florida. I absolutely love Claudia's closet. She is a very close friend of mine, and I've actually been to her closet. I actually left the purple boa there, I do believe. And I also wanted to let you know how much I love the Bad Kitty collection. Has so many fun Bad Kitty things, and I think I'll definitely make a purchase or two as long as I get the leopard skin hangers for free.
Well, thank you very much for your call.
Thank
we
you.
Do appreciate
yeah,
that.
That was great. Thanks
that
for
was,
the call.
I believe Laura from Florida.
Laura from Florida.
Did
right.
that voice sound familiar to
it
you
did.
Guys?
Familiar.
Someone that
we right. But we
do
met
we know
her
Laura?
I don't know.
Maybe she
sounded. Maybe she's a frequent caller.
That
frequent
could
caller.
Be.
I think
yeah.
she's
yeah.
you know
that's
a shopaholic
true.
Or something. I
that's
don't know.
True.
She must be.
Now, have we talked about? Oh, we have not talked about the pearls yet.
The answer is the ribbed condoms.
What was Claudia's favorite price check over the loudspeaker at Walgreens?
That's correct.
Can we go to the best thing in the entire room?
Really?
What is that?
Let me just show
waiting.
You guys.
Yes.
These
yes.
are for all the men in the room. I know they're going to love these.
How could we forget?
Right.
Truly,
right.
truly love these.
Check this oh, out.
Oh,
aren't
perfect.
Those fabulous?
Wonderful.
Oh, they're 100% silk. Oh, they are gorgeous.
I can't believe I'm getting rid of these, actually.
I
don't take up much space.
Exactly.
I can't understand.
And I'll tell you, how many pairs left do we have?
I think we only have 1,000.
1,000 left.
Really
1,000 left.
Yes.
Exactly.
You know what? I've just been told that in addition to giving for the sandals, we can also, if you order these underwear right now, we'll give you the leopard hangers.
Oh. Every girl needs them.
This is a
perfect.
Find. Perfect for your closet.
No more wire hangers.
Nope. No more wire. Exactly.
Exactly.
And they are perfect. Really perfect.
Okay.
Absolutely.
They're wonderful.
Now, I still think we've got a little bit of an issue here with, you know, Steve's jersey.
Should we, any more calls? There have been any calls
really
on this?
We've really tried for weeks. Weeks
no, there's been no calls yet. No calls
no
for
calls
Steve's
on the
jersey.
Jersey.
No you
calls.
Know what?
Let's lower the price.
We
can
should
we
take
lower
the price
down.
Let's,
lower the price.
Let's do it. Let's do a fire sale.
Fire sale.
Fire sale. $5.99. You can't beat that. That's
654-8775.
Call now.
Right.
There's
and
movies.
This polyester, oh, $5.99 is a bargain.
It is a bargain. Throw it in the
washing
machine.
I personally would never be caught dead in polyester, but, you know,
no.
for the... For the
there's
one
someone
that
out
likes
there who
polyester,
needs
it is a trend. It
I
is
think
trend.
It's kind
exactly.
of a Jersey thing. So you Jersey girls, you go ahead and call us because
yes.
this is your
right.
style.
Maybe Jersey girls. Exactly.
Yeah,
exactly.
You know, that would be good.
Hey,
okay.
girls,
well,
I just heard this.
Well, we hope you enjoyed our journey through time, space, and New Jersey. And we hope that the two youngsters are looking forward to their life together just as much as I am, with my hands up here. You too. God love you, I'm so happy for you. And we want to extend our best wishes to you, your family, to everybody, as you head out to that zone we call Super Happydom. God bless. Think they bought that crap? I don't know. Yes, dear, I'm coming. Yes, dear. All right.
That's right. Attaboy, Clarence.